Assalamualaikum. In this video, I will discuss how you can easily take out the data of punctuality of your students from IXL. You can first go to IXL and login yourself. Then you will go to this tab, student and student details. Student and student details. When you click this, individual student details will be in front of you like this. You can see you will select the class you are working for right now, and you can select the date range of the week. As I have selected, for example, I have gone to custom and I have selected the date range for the last week. I selected 11 April till 17 April. Okay, it was the date duration for the last week. So when I have selected this, I can see Mudassir and I can see what Mudassir did in the last week. Mudassir did only one day, and these are the time span he worked. Okay, so you can calculate it. For example, he started working at 1:56 and ended on 2:04. So you can see he worked for 8 minutes in this span, and from 5 till 21, approximately 16 minutes in this time span. So 16 plus 8 equals 24. So he worked for 24 minutes on April 20th. So you can count it, and you can write if the student has worked more than 30 minutes. So you can write P or otherwise A on that particular date as 11 April. Okay, so this is the manual way to do this. But how you can do it automatically, as I discussed in my session, I have made a model, Excel model, that can help you out. So what we will do, you will go to the link bit.ly/IXL models. All the models I am making for extracting the data from IXL is available on that drive. So you can access it from here. You can open this. When you will open this, this will open in front of you. And you can see all these three models are here. So you will download the model you want. For example, for this video, we need a model of punctuality data. So I will just click download, and it will be downloaded like this. Once it is downloaded, I will open it. So it will open like this. Okay, after downloading it, what you will do, you will go to the Excel, and where from the student details, you will select all the details as I have already selected, and here you can see the option to download reports. Okay, note down that if a student has not worked anything, so this icon will not be working. So you will go to the next student where a student have some work, and this button will automatically be enabled to download report. So do not get confused whether it is disabled. If there is no work, this button will disabled. So you will have to go to some other student of the class who have worked in this duration, so that you can download the report. Okay, so you will click this, and here in the second option, you will see there is an option of print reports for entire class. So you will click this. So when you will click this, a PDF of all of your students' work of this duration will be downloaded like this. Okay, so once it has downloaded, what you will do, you will select all, control A and control C to copy it, control C to copy it, and you will come to this tab, you will paste special, select text, and you will paste. Okay, when you will paste it, you can see in the result tab, you paste it in the paste tab here, and you will see in the result tab, your report is completed. You can see it is showing me all the details, like Mudassir, we counted, he worked for on 11th April for 24 minutes, so he is showing us this. Like Farwa, his work for these days for 49 minutes, for 18 minutes, for 29 minutes, and for 22 minutes. This model is calculating what a student has done for entire day and for entire week. So it will give you every detail you require for the punctuality head. So not only it is giving you all the details, but it is also marking them as P and A. If the student has worked more than 30 minutes, as you can see, it is marking the student P, otherwise A. Like he worked on 18 minutes, so it is marked A. Yes, I was right, it's A. Okay, so you have got all the punctuality data. You will just you will see the data from here, and you can fill your punctuality tab of your student, right? So every Saturday you can use this model and you can get the data of last week, and you can from there you can fill out this data very easily. You can just copy this data and you can paste it in the rubric. But make sure that the list of the student appearing in the model is same to the list of the student you have in the rubric. Otherwise, the exact pasting will not work. You will have to manually enter the data. Okay, so this is the model. I hope the model is very convenient. What you need to go, you need to open bit.ly/IXL models. Okay, when you will click it, all the models will be here. You will download the model of punctuality, and you will get the data from students details here. And here is a button to download the reports for entire class. Once the report is completed, you will copy and paste in the model in the paste tab, and the report will be generated for you. I hope this model is very helpful for you, and you will use it. In case if you still have any confusion, you can message me. I can re-elaborate on this model to you. Thank you so much.